I know that bounty hunter. Boba Fett.
What?
Yeah, we're not so soft after all, huh?
Sure. No problem.
Han! Han!
You all right?
Han, this isn't working. Better make it quick! Han!
Solo.
End of the line, Solo.
No, I regret this.
I am not a bounty hunter.
I don't believe this. I don't believe you.
Jabba ruled with fear. I intend to rule with respect.
Woman, you look f***ing awful. Go clean yourself up.
What do you want?
I'm here to make a proposal that's mutually beneficial.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
Why speak of conflict when cooperation can make us all rich?
I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye.
If he had spoken such insolence to Jabba, he'd have fed you to his menagerie.
Look at little Django Jr.
What?
Gonna cry?
Who the f*** do you think you are, honey?
Burger gets around in plateaus.
We were told the mayor was coming to pay tribute.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
Extend my greetings and appreciation of the mayor's tribute.
I'm gonna put some dirt in your eye.
So you bring no tribute?
You'll get your rent when you fix this damn door!
If he had spoken such insolence to Jabba, he'd have fed you to his menagerie.
I get it, thank you.
He wants you to pay him.
What? I'm the crime lord, he's supposed to pay me.
Shall I kill him?
You should have thought of that earlier.
Lord Fett offers the gift of your leave unmolested.
Yeah, great.
Keep an eye on that one.
Sir, are you safe?
Thank you.
Where is it?
Looking for your daughter's remains.
Last chance.
You don't want me to become your enemy, Fat.
No, I don't. As always, bye.
Forever now? Just battle here and die day in and day out?
God, I hope so.
Yeah, that would be a relief, honestly.
Guess that's settled then.
Damn, nice haul and no other players.
It's nice to catch a break.
Roach, you know there are, like, other guns?
Yep, I know.
Like, other better guns?
I said I know!
What's up, nerds? Shockingly friendly group. Most people shoot first and ask questions later. Love the gun. It's no Pow Pow or Shark Bait, but I'm sure it's great in a jam.
Wow, thanks. To be honest, it's the only weapon I can hit a shot with.
As long as the bullets are flying, that's all that matters.
Wait, I know who you are. You're that new girl, Jinx. No offense, but aren't you clinically insane?
Yep, I've got a doctor's note.
Guys, we should be careful. She's got a reputation for violence.
Holy
sh**. Let's not make this unpleasant, guys. I want to help, and it looks like a spot in your squad just opened up. Honestly, I'm in.
She rules. Huh. Feels like we might be trying too hard to pass the Bechdel test right now.
Can this just be the our new squad? I'm sure we will be besties in no time. Trust me, no stragglers are getting in.
Hey, lady, are you okay?
I need help! This is serious, not a game!
Wow, okay, jeez.
Sorry, hon. Trust isn't going to get you much of anything.
What?
Jinx won't stop picking fights.
She is going to get us the kill!
I mean, we are so close to winning. She's going to throw this whole game trying to kill half the map.
I know, but it's not like there's any way we can stop her.
No, please, don't!
us! I have a family!
Oh, boo-hoo! Okay, I think maybe during the last fight, we take her out. I'm sure she will be too distracted.
Don't they do that in zombie movies all the time?
Yeah, it's a pretty great trope.
Oh, hey, guys! What you talking about? Could use your help back there. I'm just kidding. They didn't stand a chance. You hear that one guy? I have a family. Buddy, you don't want to know what I did to my family. You two are acting weird. Why are you being so weird? You weren't conspiring against me, were you?
No.
Never.
You weren't planning on doing anything you'd regret, were you? Good. Well, then let's get going. I'm sure there are a few more squads left.
Well, actually, Jinx, Anya and I were talking.
And we were just waiting for you to get back.
No conspiring. No secrets.
I just think we are so close to winning. Maybe we could, I don't know, play it a little more conservatively.
Yeah! Lock in that victory royale. Start again.
We're here for an eternity anyways.
Maybe not now, Anya.
You guys don't like the way I play?
No, we love the way you play. Just maybe you could play a little bit different right now.
Just for a little.
Well, I guess I could play a little different. You know, play solo in a squad's game. Wait, what? Can't trust anyone. Oh, well, at least I've got you three. Now, where was I? All right, wreaking havoc!
Trinity! Did you know I know Kung Fu?
God damn it, Neo. I can't do this anymore. I know the 90s are back, but I'm out.
Trinity!
Ugh, big oof.
Bloopers! Time to prove my martial arts prowess.
I'm positive I saw smoke from a ship crash in that direction.
You mean by those angry NPCs?
So, what's the plan?
We wear disguises, knock out the stormtroopers, then escape the island on the crashed spaceship. Who's with me?
I mean, I just wanted to get the XP for defeating some NPCs.
Yeah, and I just love killing anyone and everyone I want to.
But Sloan, the Cube Queen, being trapped in a Groundhog's Day nightmare.
Less talking, more shooting.
Oh, I kind of like the island.
My plan is still great.
I can hear you, you know.
What a yada yada. What a yada yada.
That's what you get, sucker. This may have been a mistake.
Tanner, you idiot build!
Oops. Al? A little help?
What the f***? You stole my kill!
It's only the last hit that counts.
Oh yeah? What about last words?
Mando?
Not again.
Mando! It is you!
I'm not Mando. I'm Boba Fett.
Oh, like the tea.
Nah, he's from the OG trilogy.
Oh, right! With Jar Jar!
Chuta.
Give me one reason not to blow your stupid wannabe Corinthian helmet off your stupid kill-stealing head!
I sell exotic weapons.
Oh, really?
Sure. Come closer, and I'll show you.
Can someone please revive me? Guys?
A little closer.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Tanner! Don't be rude to the T-Man!
Yeah, Tanner. Don't be rude.
Remember my face next time, assholes!
Finally, I had 5 HP left.
A simple thank you would be nice. Do you want me to stop healing you? Because I will let you die.
No, you're the best. I'm sorry I ever doubted you. Please heal me.
That's more like it.
That was a really great shot. Which of you hit Boba?
It wasn't me.
Nor me.
I was lying. You're a jerk. Why didn't you heal me faster? Also, I never thanked you.
Rat you! I was busy figuring out who the man in the armor was.
If it wasn't one of us, then who shot down Boba Fett?
It was me. You looked like you needed some help. Has anyone seen a man in a long black trench coat? I need to find him and apologize for how harsh I was being.
Didn't you murder that guy?
Shut up!
I may have seen someone who looks similar. Does he know Kung Fu?
Yes.
What on earth?
silent. This can't be happening. I was supposed to have a chill day of creating content. I thought I was stuck killing Bright Bombers and John Wicks for eternity. Not about to be crushed by a knockoff Voltron. I'm sorry, please don't kill me. You don't need to do this. How about I help control the robot? I have so much to offer, like cool dance moves or a taste for fine chocolates. Maybe we can pull out, but just don't let me die. Drift? I'm kind of famous. Are you some kind of chauffeur?
Can I just have one good day? I don't care if you're famous. Everyone is supposed to have their own bus for this event, so...
Who is that? So we're all trying to shoot the purple guy?
Me, Galactus, Devourer of Worlds? Where have you been? Everyone knows this guy's an intergalactic entity here to devour the island. Maybe even all of reality.
Devourer of Worlds? Is that why his head looks like a stupid fork?
I beg your pardon.
Do you have any other cutlery hidden in that gaudy outfit? Maybe a spork or a butter knife?
Shervish, mortal. This suit's design clearly is far beyond your comprehension.
The only thing I'm not understanding is how you go to the bathroom in something like that. Does someone have to help you to undress to poop?
The nature of my bowel movements are none of your concern. Silence! I shall devour this entire galaxy.
I think there are hot dog eating competitions that might be a little more your speed, bud.
I'm not your bud.
You don't even have ears. I feel like I'm looking at your face through a massage chair.
Drift, maybe pull it with the insults. This guy's the size of a planet.
I never thought I'd die by being sucked into a giant vape pen.
Drift!
That's it. You're dying first.
Sorry. Maybe we can collab on a TikTok. I'm sorry. Water under the bridge, right? I actually sort of love your back 80s look.
Jesus Christ! Get me out of here!
Need a lift?
Oh, don't mind if I do.
What about me? Can I be safe too? Wait, I have clout!
That guy sucked.
Kevin! Kevin? Is he dead?
Shh. This is an emotional moment.
I'm gonna be honest. I think Gen Z's conception of religion might be getting a little esoteric. All right, got it. Super serious.
I'm not bringing you home. Not if there is a chance that Thing can make it back to the island.
Finally, you have come, Drift. I've torn rifts throughout time to get you here. I need your help.
You should have just texted.
No, your kin are trying to destroy this spaceship, but in doing so will destroy me, and I cannot let that happen.
Why did you pick me?
I saw you on a funny TikTok. You seemed kinda famous.
I mean, you're not wrong. Wait a minute. You dragged me through time and space and wasted part of my day because you liked my TikTok? I mean, at least get me home by brunch tomorrow.
Technically, I wasted your entire day, as it is past midnight and now tomorrow.
Oh no. You're one of those people.
I am a cube, not people. In any case, I need you to disarm the bombs.
That chance. You should have thought that before acting like a total loser.
You're very rude.
Yeah, well, next time don't put the fate of your world in the hands of a TikToker.
Oh my god, I think Roach was on the mothership.
At least he got to finish his live event. Mine was interrupted by a jerkwad teleporting into my ship.
What was his name again? Some, like, Rift? No, wait, it was Drift.
I need out of this game.
What a beautiful day. These dumb winds.
Looks like someone put a bounty on your pretty little head.
My head's not little. The doctor said it's exactly average.
What is it, pretty?
Why would you ask that? Do you have eyes? Clearly my head is beautiful.
Anya, I need your help! Oh, sorry, guys. Caroline needs me.
Does she need me, too?
Maybe I need help. Has anyone thought of Tanner or Tanner's feelings? See what you did.
What? I didn't do anything!
Typical.
Tanner pissed off again?
Yep.
Stop whining and let's go!
I never said you were ugly. You are a perfectly okay-ish looking person.
Okay-ish? This is bad.
It's gonna blow!
My whiplash, it's ruined.
Hop on. Let's find the sweaty loser hunting you.
Good thing I have my trusty tactical shotgun.
Dude, that's an auto shotgun.
Silly Caroline! If it looks like attack, shoots like attack, communicates to me telepathically like attack, then it's attack!
Another example of Roach being wrong.
Well, at least I'm not the lamest, most overrated default in the game.
Uncalled for.
Uncalled for.
We gotta get you some heals.
There's that loot llama farm nearby.
Racy bear!
Nice multiplier.
Shh, anyone can do that. I thought you were shot in the arm.
I just want people to care about me.
Jesus Christ. Do you really think faking a limp will make people love you?
Yes.
Get on the quad crasher.
Do you like anime?
Yes, I...
Damn it.
That was almost great.
Where's that dumb llama farm?
Well, good day, cadets. I'm pleased to see you're visiting my supply llama animal rescue.
Rescue?
Some people think it's okay to just hunt and murder these poor creatures. I created this farm to save.
Minis, minis, what a waste.
Wow, the weather outside is getting pretty crazy.
Do you need some help with that?
It's really more of a one-person job.
Look, I know we had a bit of a fight earlier, and I'm sorry I made fun of your head, and you're not an overrated default. You're my friends, and I love you guys!
Thank you, I needed that. Sometimes the constant teasing gets to me.
I thought you liked joking around.
I do, just not always at my expense.
Your feelings are valid. I may be a serial killer, but I am all about resolving conflict and relationships through honest communication.
Did your court-mandated therapist make you memorize that sentence?
Yes. Yes, she did.
So cute. Wow, tender bro moment. We need to leave now.
We're in the circle. What could be so terrible that we have to leave? Oh, a tall, angry circle. Cool.
It's called a tornado, idiot.
Watch that language, Missy.
Get in, motherfuckers!
You think we should hire Lieutenant John Llama? I feel kind of bad for him.
That freak? No way.
It's my fault.
It's my fault!
Nice.
Oh, left dice, left dice.
Oh my god, turn right.
Tornado is reloading.
That's right. You can't catch us.
It can't be.
We're back.
Shazam!
Now take all this.
Listen, I have been through this. It happens to me all the time. You just gotta believe in yourself, and you pull yourself together, you get right back on the horse.
Okay, Space Phantom brother, today you'll be racing for Lexa's love.
Ugh, why am I here?
Lexa loves her brother, and you must fight for Lexa. Also, there is a grand prize if you win.
Let's do this.
Fine.
Okay then, the rules are simple. The first one to make it to the finish line wins. Ready, set?
My car is malfunctioning.
All right, I got this in the bag. The grand prize is mine.
All
did you... never mind. So, where's the grand prize? Is it the car?
No, silly! The grand prize is a subscription to Newscape Pro!
A subscription to Newscape Pro? Oh, yeah! This is amazing! Yes!
Where were you?
Huh? Spaceman! You found Lexa! And look! Lexa has a twin brother!
Great, nice to meet you. But the kid's been taken. We have to move now.
Who do you think you are bossing us around like that?
It's better than just sitting around doing nothing while the enemy practically walked through here.
Hey, they didn't know.
Yeah, Spaceman! Brother was helping Lexa train! So she can fight!
So you know how to fight again. Perfect. Let's get going.
She's not going anywhere with you. She still needs to complete her training. And once that's done, we'll fight to the death.
Yeah!
What? She's your family, isn't she? Shouldn't you be protecting each other?
And what do you know about family? Lexa told me about you. You're just a lonely gunman. You don't have anybody.
Hey, Orin, that's enough.
I don't have time to argue with some scrap metal droid. Lexa, come on, we have to.
Spaceman, please do not call Orin rude names. And brother, stop being rude to Spaceman. Lexa's feelings get hurt when you two are arguing.
She's got a point there. There's no use in arguing. Let's try to solve this now before the problem gets worse.
Fine then. Orin, was it? Looks like we got off on the wrong foot. Care to make amends and start over?
You come here a complete stranger, and the first thing you do is boss us around. What makes you think I want to do anything with you?
Orin.
And I'll say it again. Lexa is not going anywhere with you guys. She's staying to finish her training.
Seeing as how you're her brother and all, what'll it take for you to let her go?
Fight me to the death.
Hey, I'm sure we can find another way.
Lexa, do you approve of this?
If brother is happy, then Lexa is happy.
So, what are the rules?
Last one alive wins. Simple.
Works for me then.
Lexa, you're sure you're fine with this? What if they seriously hurt themselves? We've never really seen Orin fight anyone that wasn't you.
Lexa believes brother and Spaceman will do the right thing, Jules Lady. Plus, this is kind of funny.
Come on, I don't have all day. Go on, then. Finish me.
What makes you think I'm going to do that?
You said so yourself. I'm nothing but a scrap metal droid.
If you're anything like your sister, then you can learn to be better than that. So prove it. Prove that you're something more.
are you saying?
There's tough enemies out there. You want to be the ultimate killing machine? Start with them. Then you can take on your sister.
Yeah, brother! Kill others so you can kill Lisa!
So, how does that sound?
Where are we headed?
This place will make a good camping ground. Lexa, do you see anybody?
No threat detected. Except Lexa's baby brother, of course.
Shut up.
So, Mandalorian, where do we go from here?
You, Kit, and Lexa will stay here. Orin and I will go up to look for the child.
Yes! Spaceman and brother will get family bonding time!
You two are going to be okay by yourselves?
I'll be fine. Orin?
Yeah. Whatever. Mr. Mandalorian, sir, what shall us three do? We could make ourselves useful, too.
I have something in mind. Jules, Lexa's hunter protocol has been shut down. You think you can get it back up and running again?
I can certainly take a look.
Perfect. Kit, keep watch for incoming threats. Let me know as soon as you notice anything suspicious.
You got it, Mr. Mandalorian! I won't let you down!
Good. Orin, you ready?
We better fight something along the way.
That's the spirit. Come on.
Lexa, do you think the two of them will be okay by themselves?
Spaceman and brother, though they do not show it, have a lot of care. Lexa believes they will be just fine.
What is this place?
Not sure, but so far, there's no one in sight. You see anything?
No threat detected.
Wait, something's coming.
Finally found you, the Mandalorian. Huh, let's see if Menace was right about you.
Ha! Bring it on, bird freak!
Hold on, you're friends with Menace?
I was. Until he was caught siding with the enemy. John Jones has him practically zombified now.
Zombified? What did he do to him?
Enough talk, Mandalorian. Let's see how you two fight against the Wildheart.
It's about time you shut up.
With Smith's Delivery, you can enjoy holiday specials delivered to your door.
How you two fight against the Wildheart.
It's about time you shut up. You're starting to bore me.
You gotta be kidding me.
Why don't you fight without that armor, huh?
What's the matter? Afraid you're gonna lose?
No. It must be more embarrassing to lose with that armor on. Any last words?
I'm not already!
It's about time you decided to join the fight.
Shut up! Let's get this over with! Getting away!
Let her go. She doesn't know where the others are. They should be safe for now.
But we could have killed her! If only you didn't let her throw you down like a loser!
Weren't you the one that slipped in the sand as soon as the fight started?
Shut up! Let's just forget it.
Look, we both made mistakes during that fight. The best we can do is learn from it and move on. That way, next time we'll be ready.
Yeah, but if we were alone, we'd probably both be dead.
Well, good thing we've got each other. Doesn't do good trying to handle everything by yourself.
Why are you so nice to me? You don't even know me.
No Normally, I wouldn't waste my time talking to a droid, but Lexa taught me a few things about them. And seeing as she has a lot of trust in you, I'm willing to trust you too.
Okay. Hey, could you, do something for me?
That depends. What is it?
Could you not tell the others that I fell in the sand?
Sure thing. But then you also have to keep quiet that I almost lost back there.
Fine. So, where do we go from here?
We continue south. Look for the child or more friends. Let's go.
Where is the foundation?
Yes. Who are you?
I'm just a simple man making my way through the galaxy. Where is he?
The statue. You'll never stand a chance against him.
Thank you. Kill this foundation.
So, you become president of the Jonesies. What will you do about the imagined order, President Jones?
Nothing. If they choose to fight us, then we fight. But we will not help anyone. Not again.
So what you're saying is, we can destroy the world, and you'll just watch until they get to you?
There's a Declaration of Independence, and it must be followed. Even by me, the great president, John Jones.
What if the Seven help the Jonesies? Maybe thrive?
Well, how will we do that?
We'll send guns and food. Sure your men could use it.
Well, it seems like we have a deal.
Great. Now come with me to get the... Jones, get behind me!
That's weird. 2 7 sentries are offline. Could just be something wrong with their helmets. But I must have to check it out.
Hey, scientist, I have something to tell you.
What is this?
Well, I have this evil clone, and I think that he's alive.
What does this clone have that you don't?
He was made to defeat the Cube Queen, and he has cube powers. If I survived with my memories intact, then I could bet that he is alive with his.
Well, he's most definitely a problem. Hold up. I have something that can help you. It's all yours. You don't have a home, right?
Nope.
Well, that's not good. Since you stood up against the Cube Queen, I'll get you a home. Is that fine with you?
Of course, thanks.
Okay, now let's...
We gotta go.
Yeah, we do.
sent you? Boba Fett?
Warwick sent me.
And who are you after?
You're my target.
You don't want to do this.
I already accepted the hand.
Jones, take cover! Now, let's go! Jones, I need you to sneak up behind him and hold my gun point.
How do I do that?
I'm his target, not you. He'll be too busy with me to notice you.
Okay. Keep him busy.
I see, David.
Foundation, help me.
Jones! Did you really think that would hurt me?
That was not all it came with.
Not so fast.
I don't have any time for you.
No!
Look just like him. Oh no.
Oh no. Stay with me. You still have purpose in this world.
Help! Help! Somebody's waiting! Help!
A dead end! Alien Man! You came back!
I guess I better check on my employees.
Hey, John Jones, let's make a deal.
You want to make a deal with me?
Did I stutter? That's exactly what I said. So, what do you say?
I say no. I'm good. Midas?
Why don't you hear me out first? Listen to what I have to say?
Fine. I'll play along. What is it that you want from me?
You had that hoverboard I stole from you. What other stuff do you have from Y-Labs?
Oh, we have it all, little buddy. See, we at I.O. used to work with Y-Labs. We used to work with your creator.
Really?
Yeah. And you know what else? They shared some secrets with us, including how to control you. Hunter Protocol, IO-158.
I was never finished. Therefore, you can't control me, idiot.
Gosh, dang it! That would have been so cool! And also, you don't have to be so rude about it.
Shut up and listen.
Oh, okay.
I never had my Hunter Protocol built, but you... You can give it to me, right?
Meh. I mean, I can, but what could you possibly offer me, Orange? Huh?
If you give me the Hunter Protocol now, I'll use it to destroy Lexa and the Mandalorian. I'll work for you.
I'm not gonna give you a Hunter Protocol that easily. Come on, I wasn't born yesterday.
Fine then, what do you want?
How about this? Bring me Lexa. She's your sister, right? I heard the two of you had some sort of sibling rivalry.
Doesn't matter, but fine. I'll bring her in. But after that, you have to agree to your part of the deal.
Yeah, yeah, you'll get your Hunter Popsicle or whatever. Oh, and before you leave, I'm actually gonna send some IO guards to accompany you.
What? I don't need them. I can handle her myself.
They're not for her. They're gonna make sure you don't break our deal. I'll be tracking their every movement, so no funny business. Got that? I'll be able to hear everything you say, and everything you do as well.
Whatever. That won't be a problem.
Perfect. Now go find Lexa.
It was amazing!
Lexa came to the rescue and stopped that hunter right in its tracks!
Yeah! Lexa stopped its tracks!
The hunter was like, roar! And Lexa was like, one punch! Yeah! And sent it flying into the sky!
Yeah! Lexa turned Alien Man into a bird!
Wow! That's some amazing storytelling! That must have been really exciting!
Yeah, it was! That was a rush of serotonin. Whoa. I just realized you're a talking cat.
Yeah, not the weirdest thing you'll see on the island. I'm Kit, by the way.
Kit. My name is Vi.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Vi. You seem really nice.
Kitty Man, is it nice to meet Lexa?
Yeah, but we've already met Lexa.
Lexa still likes to be acknowledged. Oh, pretty lady! You want to meet Lexa's bestest friend, Spaceman?
You mean the, Mandalorian, right? Lynx and I met him the other day. He seems friendly. By the way, where are those two?
Oh, they're all preparing for the big fight! They wanted me to tell you guys to join them.
Lexa should wait for Brother first!
Oh yeah! Where did Orin go off to? Is he okay?
Lexa does not know! Brother said, go away, Lexa! You are the big stupid! And Lexa said, okay!
Oh my. Doesn't sound that great of a brother, if I'm being honest.
That is just Brother's way of saying, I love you! Brother! Lexa will find you!
She's an interesting one.
Yeah, you get used to it.
Friend?
Snap!
Huh? Naked Man! You finally found some clothes that fit you! Lexa is very happy for you! Hmm? Is something wrong? Naked Man! What has gotten into you?
Silence, girl!
Wait! Do not!
Protecting the enemy! You are a traitor then!
Alien Man! Let Lexa help you!
Midas, get rid of these two.
Alien Man, huge threat detected. Do not worry. Lexa will help.
Midas, end this already.
Yes.
The girl will be caught soon enough. Let us return.
Right now. Tell me, where are the others?
Lexa does not know.
Good.
Brother, you normally do not care about anyone other than yourself. Is everything okay?
Yes, everything is fine. Because with everyone gone, no one can save you. Get her!
Orin! What is happening?
I'm turning you in, Lexa. That's what's happening. Your life ends today.
Get to the chopper! Oh, no! Wait! Let me show you something! This is NSP! If you like it, you can subscribe so you never miss a video!
Okay, Mandalorian, out to kill me. Lexa, out to kill me. Master Chief, probably out to kill me. Huh, how do I say this one? Kratos? Crouton? Creepos? Whatever, he's MIA. And then there's the Predator.
John Jones, everything has been prepared.
Yeah! Yes! Perfect, Reese! I knew I could count on you. Where is he? Where's my number one bounty hunter?
The creature is currently roaming around Stealthy Stronghold. Just like you asked.
Beautiful! Any complications on luring the thing out?
None. Handling wild beasts are my specialty. This creature is no different from any other.
Oh, I wouldn't call him a beast. He's definitely what you call smarticle.
I must say, I am jealous the Mandalorian gets to fight this thing.
Oh, trust me, you do not want to be in his shoes. Have I not shown you this guy's trophy collection?
Have I not shown you mine?
Okay, fair enough. But this guy is on another level from you and any of the other bounty hunters. No offense.
What are the chances a Mandalorian gets out alive?
Zero. Not a chance at all. Even if Lexa helps, they're dead. The Predator's brute strength alone can crush the Mandalorian.
Interesting. Tell me, John Jones, are you a betting man?
You want to make a bet with me? You actually think the Mandalorian can win this?
He's got luck on his side. I have faith he can get out of this. He's gotten out of worse situations before.
All right. I'm willing to put some money on the table. Your little boyfriend's going down.
Great. I wish to bet double my earnings.
You're on. The hunt shall commence at night.
And then, Lexa opened the closet. And when she looked inside, nobody was there.
Well, yeah. Why would somebody be inside a closet? That's kind of ridiculous.
Do not interrupt Lexa's ghost story, spaceman!
This is a ghost story? I thought you were telling me about how you got a cat.
Ghost cat, spaceman! Ghost cat! Lexa feels insulted and hurt. She will not continue her story until spaceman apologizes.
Sorry. I'm just feeling a bit on edge is all.
Oh, spaceman, are you worried about ugly baby?
If I'm being honest, I am. Don't know where he is. And John Jones is a loose cannon.
Do not worry, spaceman. Ugly baby is okay. Lexa is sure of this.
Yeah? How do you know?
Lexa does not know. But she must believe. That is what keeps Lexa moving.
I see. Makes sense to me, then. I'm going to get some rest for the night. Think you can keep watch while I get some shut-eye?
Of course! Lexa will keep watch and make sure no one interrupts Spaceman's beauty sleep!
There it is. That sound again. What is making that noise?
Spaceman?
Stay back, Lexa. Hey, ugly. Check your feet.
Spaceman! Are you hurt?
Hold on. He's not dead yet. Where is he?
Behind you!
Get him! Rip his arms off! I want to see skulls fly!
John Jones, can you not be so loud? Some of the other bounty hunters are trying to get their sleep.
Oh, Reese! The fight just started! Oh, this is gonna be great!
Ah, yes. That was the Mandalorian holding up against the creature.
Oh, man! He's getting whooped out there! Not only that, but Lexa's completely useless! She ain't even helping him!
You stated that she was unable to fight, duh? Would you really call this a fair fight?
Who cares about being fair, Reese? Afraid you're gonna lose this little bet of ours?
Who says I'm backing out? I'm asking if it's a fair fight for the creature.
What? Of course it is. He's crushing Mando as we speak.
The Mandalorian is only testing the creature's abilities.
Huh? What do you mean by that?
Every good hunter must first evaluate their opponent's weakness. Then, when the time is right, you go in for the kill.
Well, he's never fought anything like this creature. He's not gonna make it. Trust me.
Spaceman! Are you able to stand? Let Lexa help you!
No, I can handle it. Yeah, you stay back there. Stay back there. Let's see if you can survive this.
Spaceman! Lexa is still sensing high threat levels!
What? You're one ugly freak. There. Stay down.
Spaceman! Spaceman, are you hurt?
I'll be alright. Did you see if there were any more of them?
Lexa did not detect any more threats. Lexa feels guilty. She could not protect Spaceman. She could not protect her friend.
You've done a lot as is, Lexa. Sometimes, you need protecting too. Remember that, okay?
Okay. But when Lexa finds Jewel Lady, she'll have her build Lexa a new kill mode!
Yeah, that'd be great. First, we'll have to locate Jewels and the child.
No. First, Spaceman needs rest. He cannot fight under such terrible conditions.
Right. Let's get going then, before John Jones realizes we're still alive. Haven't you had enough?
Spaceman? What is Alien Man doing?
It's a bomb. Lexa, run!
Got it!
What? But what just happened?
Told you we'd win. You should really not underestimate him. I'd also say not to make him angry toward you, but too late for that.
But no! I call rigged on that!
I expect my winnings by next week.
Huh? Hey, wait! No, we can talk about this! Where are you going? Jeez. I mean, color me impressed, but she acted as if that was my only plan. Just gotta make a few calls, then we can really get this party started.
No, no, no,
not even I can love a face that ugly. And that's saying something. Besides, my Valentine Jules is expecting me. Oh, do I love those dirty ankles. Arr.
Are you lonely? Are you ugly? If you answered yes to these questions...
Lexa! Mandalorian! You guys are all right. How'd the mission go?
Well, we were able to get the kid out, but...
Oren, he is still out there. Alone.
Wait, what happened to him?
He ran into some trouble, but we'll get him out of there. Just need to plan out our next attack.
No kidding. There'll probably be more guard next time around.
Do not say that! Lexa grows worried for her brother. She wants to go rescue him now!
It's too soon, Lexa. We need more help before going to be able to rescue him.
Oh! Lexa knows someone who can help!
Really? Who?
You must follow Lexa! This person is a long-time friend!
Jules, why don't you go with her? I should probably stay here and wait for the others.
Sure thing. Come on, Lexa. Let's go meet this friend of yours.
Okay!
Wonder how Vi is holding up.
Give up, girl! You are nothing compared to me.
You don't know anything about me!
But I do know that you are weak, just like your master.
My master wasn't weak, and neither am I!
You fail to even pick yourself off the ground. Pathetic human.
Lynx, where are you at?
Looks like she abandoned you. Just like your family.
My family? What do you know about them?
Any last words?
You won't win. I'll defeat you. I will avenge every life you took.
Foolish girl, you are too young to understand the concept of death. No matter, though. I've killed humans younger than you. Now then, your soul is... What is this power you possess? It is much different than...
He's gone. You did it, mister. Thanks for saving me. We should really get out of here before he calls in other reinforcements. What was your name, by the way? Wait. I know who you are. You're Drift.
Lexa, I don't know how to tell you, but this is a statue.
No! This is Alien Man! He is alive!
Wait, he was alive? Dad.
Dad? Jules Lady! Alien Man is your father?
No, but he must have turned this creature into gold. Lexa, did you see him?
Huh? See who?
Dad.
Both Gold Man and Alien Man are your fathers? That is cute, and Lexa supports it.
Dad, where have you been? You've been gone for a long time.
Jules Lady, Gold Man is dangerous. Do not go near him.
Dad, what did John Jones do to you? Can you hear me?
Leave.
He cannot hear you, Jules Lady. He attacked Alien Man and I the other day. He will attack you too if we do not leave.
He's my father. He wouldn't do that. Dad! Dad! Wake up!
Stop. Stop this at once. Do not hurt my daughter. Not again. I won't allow it.
Hey, buddy! I heard you acting a little moody, so I thought I'd drop in. How you holding up?
Why? Why do you continue to torment me?
Well, maybe if you didn't try to break through the loop, you wouldn't be in this predicament.
I did it for my daughter. That is all I wanted.
Well, actions have consequences. This is just one of them. I'm sorry.
Leave! Leave!
Dad?
Marigold.
Yeah. What's going on?
I'm under his control. You must run while you can.
You have to break out of it then.
I can't. He's using some device far beyond my capabilities. Marigold.
Yes, Dad?
I'm sorry about this. Yeah!
Yeah! Jules Lady! Get out of the way!
Dad, are you... Why'd he leave?
Jules Lady, look! He helped Alien Man!
Huh?
Can you read me? If they're gone too, then John Jones has tougher allies than I thought.
Spaceman! Spaceman, look at Lexa's new friend!
What? Lexa, get away from that thing!
No, no! It's okay! Spaceman, it's okay! This is Lexa's friend, Gilbert!
What?
Yeah! Gilbert, the Alien Man, was stalking Lexa! Then, he helped Lexa fight off John Jones' friends!
Lexa, this thing took the kid. He's hurt our friends. The only reason he's not attacking me is because of my battle with him. Not sure why he's not attacking you, though.
Lexa taught him not to attack pretty girls, Spaceman! Gilbert is learning!
Where's Jules? What's her opinion on this?
Oh, Gilbert ain't Jules Lady. She was not pretty enough.
What?
Silly Spaceman! Jules Lady is alright! We saw her father, though.
Really? How did the two of you make it out of there alive?
He looked confused. Like he didn't want to hurt Jules Lady. So he left.
So he might have a weakness after all, then. But as for this guy, he can't be with us.
But Spaceman! Gilbert helped Lexa fight off Naked Man and Bald Man!
Wait, you're talking about Menace?
Yeah, he almost killed Lexa! Gilbert, he's a friend!
So is this still some big sport to you, then? Just going after the bigger guy? What's that saying? The enemy of my enemy is my friend?
You will let Gilbert help us, Spaceman?
We're going to need all the help we can get. And sounds like he was able to put up a fight against Menace. As long as he doesn't harm anyone here, then I'm fine with it.
Yay!
You're in charge of him, Lexa. Don't leave him out of your sight. I have some other recruits waiting for me in the back.
You got it, Spaceman! Come on, Gilbert! Let Lexa show you the toilet!
Alright, sorry for making you wait. Had an interesting visitor.
Oh, you didn't keep me waiting. Actually, I didn't even know you wanted to see me.
I was talking to the person behind you.
Huh?
Hello?
Your name?
I'd be careful where I was sticking my nose if I were you.
Is that friendly advice or a threat?
Boba Fett is a cold-blooded killer who worked for the Empire.
You tell your spice runners Tatooine is closed for business. This planet's seen enough violence.
You should have never given up your armor.
Okay, I think this is the place. Our next recruit should be somewhere around here.
So, this is a pirate, huh? You sure he's not going to get his pirate crew to kill us?
If he's a true pirate, then he can be persuaded with money.
Well, so far we've boarded his ship and he's nowhere to be seen. Maybe he's dead.
Maybe.
Oh, I bid farewell to my friend lost at sea as I travel with tears on my...
Huh?
Oi! What are you two doing on my ship? Who let you in?
It was kind of open. Don't you pirates usually have like a watchman for that kind of stuff?
Yeah, we do. Oi, skipper, you hear that? You're going off being lazy, mate.
Who are you talking to? There's no one else here.
It's nothing. Anyways, what can I do for you, lads? I'm going to need to get you off my ship so I can go back to sulking in misery.
Right. We'll make this quick, then. I've heard some stories about you on the island. The legendary pirate known as Blackheart.
Oh, really? Is that what they're saying? Stop, please. I'm going to blush. No, actually, keep going.
Well, we pretty much want to hire your services. We'll pay for you and any crewmates you have. What do you say?
Crewmates, eh? I used to have a crew. I used to have a mate. Skipper.
And what happened to the skipper?
Well, you know how it goes with us being pirates. We eventually met his demise.
Oh, I'm sorry about that. How did he die?
I had to eat him to survive. Or at least that's what happened in the dream I had last night. Nah, Skipper is alive, I hope. He's just gone off, gotten himself lost is all. Can't find him anywhere. I think it's time for old Blackheart to move on.
By joining us.
That might be the right call. It would help me forget about him. Oh, why don't we go to the old tavern for a little drink? Maybe sing an old sea shanty with the boys?
I was in a musical that one time. I'd be down.
Fine, but only if it'll get you talking.
All right, it's settled then. Off we go.
Are you sure it's all right to leave your pirate ship open like that?
Relax, mate. You worry too much. Can't you see I'm in mourning? I want nothing more than a nice cold one with the boys.
Right. Sorry.
Spaceman around here. Spaceman! Maybe Spaceman ran off and got a pretty girlfriend. Oh no. If Spaceman gets a pretty girlfriend, then that will mean he will not have time for Lexa! Lexa must break them up! Spaceman!
Yeah, and there was that one time where Skip and I helped stop the fire.
Huh?
Oh, that was a great season. Ah, yes. Lots of great memories with Skipper. What about you guys? Any long-lost friends you've got?
Not to change the topic of conversation, but I thought we came here to discuss business.
I thought we were here to do sea shanties with the boys.
Spaceman!
Lexa, what are you doing here? I'm kind of busy at the moment.
What? But Lexa wanted to hang out with Spaceman!
We can hang out later. I'm trying to get this pirate guy to join us.
Ooh! Can Lexa help out? She is a smooth talker!
I don't know about that. You specifically said boys only.
What? Lexa can be a boy?
Hey! Lexa is a boy!
Please, Spaceman! Lexa is in mourning!
I know. But we're about to sing sea shanties.
Lexa loves sea shanties!
I'm sorry, Lexa. We can hang out some other time, okay? I just don't think Blackheart will approve of you.
Pirate man? Okay.
You'll be fine for a day by yourself, Lexa. What do you usually do when I'm gone?
Wait for Spaceman to come back!
You'll live.
All right, my crew. Time for sea shanties with the boys. When I became a pirate, Skipper was there for me. When Scully ditched me, he supported me. I don't long for treasure, just my best mate. Skipper, where did you go? Where did you go? Flash!
My name is Flash. I can run really fast. When I was younger, my mother died. Then my dad was framed for murdering my mom. Mom, where did you go? Where did you go?
All right, next, Mando.
No, I'm not singing.
What? Oh, come on now. Tell us about the real Mandalorian.
I lost my parents when I was young. I became a Mandalorian. Done.
All right, be like that then. But at least join us for the chorus.
We have lived a hard life, lost friends and family. At least we have each other, we are boys for life. Let's go on an adventure, together as a team. Men, where do we go, where do we go? We have lived a hard life, lost friends and family. At least we have each other, we are boys for life. Let's go on an adventure, together as a team. Men, where do we go? Where do we go?
Lexa is a robot. Spaceman is her best friend. Lexa lost her father and her brother too. Lexa is a big sad pirate man is mean. Why pirate man, pirate man?
Lexa, stop, stop!
Oi, who's this shiny doohickey? She's disturbing our boys' night.
She's a friend of mine.
Yes! Lexa would like to be a part of the boys! She can wear a fake beard like you, Pirate Man!
Oi, this ain't no fake beard.
Really? You look like Santa Claus! Can you say, oh, oh, oh?
No, no, no. All right, crew, let's go sing sea shanties somewhere else.
Sorry, Lexa.
It's okay. Lexa is used to being by herself. Stupid pirates, man! Not letting Lexa have any fun! Lexa lost somebody, too! If Spaceman and Pirate Man are now besties, then Lexa's going to have to find a new bestie.
Someone, help!
Huh?
Skipper is about to drown through the oncoming water!
Fishman! Lexa will help you! Yeah!
Thank you, kind robot lady! If Skipper was there any longer, he would have certainly drowned!
Fishman! How did you get trapped by the evil sand?
Oh, Captain Blackheart and I were making sandcastles! And he buried Skipper in the sand and forgot about him!
Wait, Pirate Man? Lexa knew he had evil intentions! She must blow stop him before he tried to hurt Spaceman!
Oh no! Captain Blackheart is actually a real nice guy! He just forgets a lot! That is why Skipper has to be there to help him! Oh, do you know where he is by any chance?
Yes, she will take you to Pirate Man.
Okay, and if we head over east, we'd probably still have some time for another...
Pirate Man! Pirate Man!
Oh, what is it? I thought I told you to... Skipper! Skipper, you're alive!
Of course! Where would Skipper not be?
I thought I lost you, mate. Where have you been?
Skipper was still buried in the sand, remember?
Oh, yeah. That was a crazy night.
That was this morning.
Oh, well, anyways. Man, am I glad to have you back, matey. Thank you, Lexa, for uniting me with my best mate.
No problem, Pirate Man. Lexa will leave you alone.
Ah, wait, Lexa. You can stay.
What? Really? You mean that's Pirate Man?
Of course. I apologize for my rude behavior earlier. But you're all right. And besides, we're about to sing another sea shanty. Why don't you join in?
Thank you, Pirate Man! Lexa is so excited! Jules Lady?
Hey, Lexa. Wanted to see if you were able to find the Mandalorian. Everything going all right?
Yep. Lexa is doing just fine. We were just about to sing sea shanties.
Oh, well, how about instead of hanging out with the boys, you and I can do some girl stuff?
Sorry, Jules Lady, but sea shanties before panties.
Wait, what?
Yeah!